Hello, I am Professor Sangmin Lee, working for Dankook University Hospital, South Korea. I would like to present my study entitled Evaluation of Inguinal and Axillary Lymph Node Size Distribution for Intralymphatic Injections. Recently, intralymphatic allergen-specific immunotherapy, ILIT, showed promising treatment outcomes for allergic rhinoconjunctivitis. However, it can also provoke local or systemic reactions. Careful selection of a sufficiently large target lymph node is crucial to ensure that ILIT are safely and efficiently performed without incidental leakage of allergen extract during the procedure or lack of efficacy. However, the normal size distribution of a superficial lymph node on the trunk, which are potential target lymph nodes for ILIT, especially inguinal lymph node used for ILIT in most previous studies, has not been evaluated. No significant difference in the long axis diameter was identified between the largest lymph node on the right and left side of the inguinal area and axillary area. Please refer to the table located in the right side. The long axis diameter of the largest lymph node in the bilateral inguinal area was 15.5 plus minus 4.7 millimeter. Meanwhile, that in the axillary area was 12.4 plus minus 3.8 millimeter, which was significantly shorter compared to inguinal area. In 78.2% of the subjects, the long axis diameter of the largest lymph node in both inguinal and axillary areas was 10 mm or longer. Meanwhile, it was 10 mm or longer only in the inguinal area in 16.5% and only in the axillary area in 2.3%. In 3%, it was shorter than 10 mm in both inguinal and axillary areas. Thank you.